Welcome to the product tutorials on how to access web services in Replicon. I'm now logged in into the Replicon instance. In order to access web services in Replicon, it is necessary that you access the system as an administrator. Once you log in as an administrator, copy the URL available at the top till your company name. Open a new tab and paste the copied URL. Suffix the URL with the following: /services/help/all, and then press enter. You will be able to see the services page and scroll through all the services available here. There can be instances when you are not logged into the Replicon instance and you would want to access this URL or retrieve data using services. Let us look at those scenarios. Let's log out of the Replicon instance that we logged into. In order to retrieve data from services without logging into your Replicon instance, follow the following steps. Go to the web services link and open any one service that you would want to retrieve data from. On the time of retrieving the data, the system will ask you for a username and password. Input the username and password as following. First, put in the company name, the name of the company that you use for the login purpose. Input a backslash, and then input the username that you use. Following this, put in the password that you use for the login purpose and click OK. This would then help you retrieve all the data that you want to. This is how you can access web services in Replicon. Thank you for watching the video. Did you know that you can now get in touch with Replicon using Replicon Community? In order to access Replicon Community, on the homepage, go to Customer Zone and then click on Community. You can now sign in or register and start posting your ideas, queries, questions, and one of our product management team members or the Replicon specialists will get in touch with you immediately.